out of China suggests that endangered pangolins, a scaly anteater, are the most likely link between the coronavirus, bats, and humans.
Burrows in hollow trees, dependent on our species. We are nocturnal, we only come out to eat. Lurking around at night for ants and termites, capture with our long tongue.